whole team is sick. Big bands like bleep. And mama know that I'm dummy off.
What's going on, boys? We are currently in Oregon.
Mount
Bachelor. Sixth biggest mountain in North America.
That's a fact.
We did Shotgun Mountain last video in Blue Mountain. This mountain is three times the size of that. We're all pretty beginner snowboarders and skiers, so it's gonna be fun. Mix that with some drinking, and it's gonna be fucking wild. Nine runs, nine shotguns, and then Chip's gonna get some interviews in with some skiers, snowboarders. Let's see what the feud is really about.
I'll tell you right now, I'm gonna be asking the main question is who runs the mountain? And I'll tell you right now, there are way more skiers here. I already know it's gonna be skiing. The team that has the most comments, so if there's most skiing comments by the end of next video, it wins. Or if there's more snowboarders, then the boarders win. That's it. You guys decide who actually runs the mountain. That's what's gonna happen.
Dude, this is gonna be the best skiing experience of our lives. I see all these jumps back here. I'm gonna be doing backflips and shit off them once I'm 9 beers deep, so stay tuned for that.
Snowboarding and drinking, probably one of my two favorite things in the world.
Yeah, boys. Oh yeah, boys.
Get this down, boys. We need a, where are we going? Where are we even going? This is huge. Have you seen this thing? This place is massive. Not like my car.
Boys, not gonna lie, don't know what I'm doing today. It's gonna be a free for all. I really hope I don't run into a tree or anything else.
Where are we headed?
Where
are we headed?
Let's go leeway.
You're probably alright.
Let's do it.
Yes.
Alright guys, gun number one. Natty's a little flustered, that's okay. Alcohol helps the pain. Hey boys, this is two. Run number one. Mountain Bachelor, let's have a day, fellas.
Cheers, guys. Let's go.
First one.
Holy fuck, it's freezing.
Ken, you should probably be gunning that, my friend.
The first one's tough.
Really tough.
I should have definitely gunned it, but I fucked up.
Oh, shit! Man, buddy took a tumble. How you
Reminder,
feeling?
Boys, don't go backwards. I'm not skilled enough for that yet. Dude, I'm feeling good, dude. I'm ready to go. Maddie's been slowing me down a bit.
6 months ago, 3 months ago, we're playing this shit, and I'm like, yo, no. I've never skied in my life. They're like, oh, no, we'll be fine. You'll get a hang of it. Then I complain, yo, I'm struggling out here. You guys are like, what in the world? This is the craziest thing ever. Fuck you all.
Oh, shit.
I took a fucking wipeout.
This hill is all skiers. They're all gonna stay skiing today, baby.
Yeah.
What's your name, boss?
Nico.
Nico, what's going on? So my question of the day that I want to know, who runs the mountains? Is it boarders or is it skiers and why?
Boarders, for sure.
Why?
Because you don't see very many skiers doing like cool ass shit.
But boarders are always doing cool shit?
Exactly.
Like what cool shit can you do?
I mean, I'm not very cool, but like, I just hit 2 boxes in a row. That shit was cool.
Okay, that's what you said. That is pretty cool. Okay, that's pretty cool. Next up, there's a lot of hatred for some reason between boarders and skiers. Why is that? Like, why do you think there's a little bit of beef?
I think skiers think snowboarders are like delinquents.
And what a word.
Boarders think skiers are like
pussies.
Yeah, pussies, exactly. Yeah.
What do you feel about skiers?
They're pussies.
You, what is a Jerry?
Jerry is like a 40-year-old dad, right? And he's got like a super like bright colored outfit going on. And he's just fucking zooming.
It's just, they don't stop, eh?
Yeah, never. So he's got his goggles like all fucked up like that.
It's just like, so a Jerry's just like a 40-year-old dad, neon green jumpsuit, zooming, and goggles everywhere.
Yeah, exactly.
Fuck you, dad.
Shotgun number two, boys.
I'm gonna have to go off like this. Oh. Oh yeah, this is a very cold one for the boys right now.
Holy sprayer, it's squirting.
Dude, my gloves are in my pants right now and they're so cold in my cock.
Cheers.
Oh yeah.
Cheers.
Nice one, dude. Very refreshing.
Whoa, Chippy. Yeah, Chippy McGippy's feeling good. A little out of breath though too. Maybe we gotta hit like a treadmill once a week maybe. Don't want problems with that. You should definitely check out buzzin.ca, stinger. Cheers, boys. Yeah, good luck, chance.
We're holding off for the kid here. Let's go.
Had a crowd, by the way, watching that one. A little bit of a crowd. That's fun.
There you go. All right, let's fucking go, baby. That's 3 down.
Little ski jerk.
I feel so nice.
Oh, yeah.
It feels so nice. Oh,
yeah.
My God.
Oh, yeah.
Pop pillow steak patties. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm feeling good. The legs are hurting a bit, but we'll get used to it. Maybe we'll hit some fucking double black by the end of the day.
I'm out.
Yeah. Boys.
Well, oh, yeah. Man, currently name tag Logan. Here with my boy Logan. What, in your opinion, is a Jerry?
Someone that isn't properly equipped with the right things, or is equipped incorrectly, or is doing something, you know, we just said figure it out. When they're not figuring it out, when they're doing something that they're just not thinking about, a lot of people like to think that, you know, everyone lets go of their brain on their way up to the mountain.
We should be good going for the fourth gun of the day.
We definitely have to double
We're feeling a little dangerous.
All right, boys, listen up. BetOnline is giving us $500 per shotgun. 9 shotguns on the day. Quick mass, $4,500 if we can complete all 9. BetOnline, baby. This is easy money for the boys to do this on a day job, baby.
Pretty much. It's the easiest task I've ever done in my life.
Also, for the people that want to get a FaceTime of the week, you're just going to DM us, proof that you're subscribed. That's all you got to do on our Instagram. Make sure you're followed. We FaceTime one of you guys every week. We're trying to get to know all the fans. So, yeah, if you want to get a FaceTime from the boys, just fucking DM us, you know? Figure it out. A 4.
Cheers, boys.
Cheers, boys. Woo! Gun number 5, we got my boy Michael.
What's
right
up,
here.
Baby, let's
this
go.
Is, hey, by the let's way, go, first Michael. Happy dad.
First happy dad, baby.
So you're gonna give a rating after.
I will, dude. We got another audience. Check it out.
A lot of people all around. This is great. This is, yeah.
Cheers, baby.
Let's have a night, boys. Cheers. Cheers. Let's go.
Cheers.
Oh,
they're actually delicious.
9.9.
Oh!
Whoa! You can tell this guy shreds a
little bit.
Just by his fit. So I gotta ask, who would you say runs the mountain? Skiers or snowboarders?
Skiers all day.
Why?
Because you don't have to unclip, you don't have to clip in, dude. I used to be a snowboarder for 2 years and I quit. I tried skiing one time.
I tried skiing one time and I went back.
Oh, okay, so now I gotta ask, is there like some sort of beef, like weird beef between skiers and boarders? And if so, like why? Like what's wrong?
I mean, I respect them all, but I mean, the only beef there is when we get off the lift and this motherfucker has to fucking strap up. I'm ready to go.
It is pretty annoying, shitty, we'll say that.
You ain't ready, man.
Hey, baby, I fly. How can I make you?
Here we go, baby!
Buddy, I wish I could do that, man. Fuck.
Drinks, I'm telling you right now, we're buzzing right now. Six.
Shotgun number 6. They're close to buzzing. Actually, this might be buzzing. We're buzzing.
I'm buzzing right now.
Let's
buzz. Oh, fuck me. We're going to the very top. This is the 6th. Highest, tallest fucking mountain in the country.
North America,
even harder. So this is gonna be easily the hardest run of the day, and I'm looking at it, we're just going up right now. I'm a little scared.
Like I said, last challenge video, boys, this may be my last day on earth. I don't know, we're going to fucking heaven right now.
Fuck.
Full 7.
Round 7, cheers boys, cheers.
Holy fuck!
Dude, this is high as fuck, but this will be fun.
Caution, beware. We're gonna get gun number 8 in. This right now is easily gonna be the toughest challenge I've ever done on the hills. I don't know about you guys, but this is gonna be the toughest.
A little intimidating for sure.
Zoom in on that. 9,000.
We're at 9,000 feet right now.
Can you just take that in?
This is the highest I've ever been in my life.
It's the highest I've been in my life.
I mean, yeah, I'm pretty sure like fucking Mount Everest is like 10,000.
Except for last night, I was pretty high. No.
What's going on, fellas? It's a 7th inning stretch. We've been having an absolute fucking day, but I need to tell you something that you probably already know. Lucy, the number one nicotine alternative on the fucking planet. Mango, 4 milligrams. That's the good shit. Lucy nicotine. Use code BUZZIN on lucy.co to get 20% off. The only code that you need to use, the only code that I'm pretty sure is available. So why not fucking use BUZZIN on lucy.co for 20% off? Let's get back to the slopes. 8 shotguns. Fire me north, baby.
All right, good boys. This is drink number 8. Jesus, this might be the last day on earth. We're in heaven right now, boys.
Literally
in heaven. Look around. Heaven. Heaven. Hey, heaven on this. God bless. On a few chance.
I'm recording. You guys ready? Black Diamond. Off the fucking hill. 9,000 feet in the air. Oh, shit.
Little ice for the boys. Oh, the boys took a tumble.
Last shotgun of the day, Shotty 9. Hey, cheers.
Cheers, buddy.
How are you feeling after that, boys? Chip?
It's tough. It was a tough night. No,
I'm going to let this guy take the honorary ninth one.
Honorary ninth
you
gun.
Got a shot, you got a shot.
This is it, baby. Oh, let's fucking go, dude.
Nice to meet you, fuckers.
Nice to meet you. What's your name? Dude?
Holy Arthur.
Dude,
Arthur?
I gotta ask you.
Boys of 98, great to meet y'all.
Who would you say runs the mountain, skiers or boarders?
I'd say me, Arthur Luke, runs the mountain.
At the end of the day, you're a skier, board. Dude.
You can tell from these boots right here.
Yeah. Why do skiers hate boarders and why do boarders hate skiers?
Boarders ruin moguls at the end of the day. It's a true fact.
Would you say, like, this guy has good board swag?
Yeah, he's pretty drippy. I mean, I like the blue, the matchup.
Well, I'm a skiers fan.
What's with the gray sweats, right?
I don't have snow pants, man.
I don't wear those on the mountain.
What is a Jerry?
A Jerry is like a kook. You know, kook and a Jerry are the same thing. Like, someone that's just out there to fucking fuck up people's lives, fuck up their day, fuck up their ski run.
So that's a Jerry?
That's a Jerry.
Would you consider him a Jerry?
I'll consider all three of you Jerrys.
Oh!
I would have loved the dildo on my ass. So then I would fuck you with it after.